At least 17 people have been injured in a knife and arson attack on an underground train line in the Japanese capital of Tokyo. Video footage shows passengers running through carriages away from flames and clambering out of train windows. The incident happened at around 20:00 local time, 11 o'clock Greenwich Mean Time, near Kokuryo Station, in the city's western suburbs. Police say a man in his 20s was arrested at the scene. Local reports suggest he was in a Halloween costume. Eyewitness reports and footage appears to show a suspect in a bright purple and green suit, similar to the Joker character from the Batman comics. Local media reports an elderly man was unconscious after being stabbed in the attack. Video from the scene shows passengers running from the attacker, stumbling through a connecting door between carriages and climbing through the train's windows after it made an emergency stop. 10 people were injured by a knife-wielding man on another Tokyo commuter train in August. A man attacked a group of schoolchildren waiting for a bus in Kawasaki in 2019, killing 2 and injuring at least 18 others. Sonia Mahmood. Around the World, News Desk.